What's front and center in terms of risks in the capital markets for global fund managers these days? At the recent Chatham House Capital Markets Conference, Sean Haggerty of Vanguard shared some thoughts with the panel and afterwards with me.
Well, what struck me was that as much as things are different, maybe they're not different. You know, we've always worried about what is the pace and the ways that regulations and risks are going to affect our organizations. That probably wasn't that bit of a difference. What was different, I think, is that there is a fear of fragmentation, that there is a bit of a trend now towards maybe countries protecting their own interests, and that would potentially make it harder for asset management firms to work seamlessly across borders, which is a trend that we think would be generally negative for us, but more importantly, negative for the end investor.
Because that would start, your company is a classic example of one that has relied on economies of scale for investors, and indeed, if you had a model where that begins to break apart, that is concerning.
I think that is absolutely true, and the asset management industry is largely a scale industry, and to the extent that you start to take the assets and break them into smaller and smaller chunks, it's just more expensive to do what we do, and therefore harder for us to pass on the economies of scales to the investors. And the problem with what we're dealing with Brexit and some of the changes that we're seeing in the way that some of the countries are thinking about delegating and passporting, those things give us some concern, because the asset management industry has really built an efficient global model where there are talented people across the globe who are helping each other to manage portfolios that are themselves largely global portfolios. So that is a concern, and I think that was probably common throughout all of the panelists.